fucking fake and I don't know it yet. Maybe I desired someone, anyone, to look at me with the expression you had. Maybe you were lonely. Maybe everything was out of obligation, or maybe it was just nice to hold someone else's hand. Could have been me, should have been her, could have been him, should have been anyone else in the world, but somehow I managed to be first. I miss your hair, your voice, your clothes. I miss the way you felt like home. But I don't know if I miss you or if I just miss waking up in someone's arms. Maybe it was my fault. Maybe I was being way too inconsiderate, or maybe you conditioned me to feel like everything was all to blame me for. Should have been clear. Could have been worse, should have been more, could have been a little bit concerned, but somehow I was the one to be hurt. I miss your eyes, your smile, your laugh. I miss you laying in my lap, but I don't know if I miss you. I just miss waking up in someone's arms. Oh, 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 oh. Was it me? Was it us? Was it that you thought that I just loved you too much? Or were we just a practice run? I think I'm okay now. I still think my uncertainty is unsettling, but I just wanna thank you for teaching me to love me